Hey, it's Vincent. It gives me supreme pleasure to report I am no longer mall security guard over at Rockford Plaza. In fact, these days, I'm in a position to offer you a lucrative, although unorthodox, opportunity to make some money and sabotage one of your long-standing adversaries. If you're interested, meet me at the Vespucci police station.
Advise going inside. Not with your reputation for depravity and general aversion to the law, in all seriousness. Your countenance is quite discernible, and there are certain of my consociates who would take it upon themselves to exercise their right to lethal force were they to encounter you in person. But it's good to cross paths with you again, my friend. After head of security at the Diamond, this isn't exactly what I had in mind, but it's still a long way from a mall cop, right? Let's take a walk. Relax. I'm a cop, but I'm not a cop. This is just where the universe put me right now. I mean, I have my path and you have yours. And quite frankly, I don't give a damn about your antics out there. In fact, we may be able to assist each other. I mean, check this out. You see that misguided individual? How do you think he's gotten away with selling drugs in front of that burger shop very conspicuously for 10 years now? In front of the largest department in the city. He cuts them in.
Effenberger, you copy? Yo, Effenberger.
I copy.
Worst last name ever, dude. I mean, effing what? Anyway, when you got five, we all need some effing coffee down here on Dick's. And don't forget the effing cream and sugar.
Copy that. Oh, these motherfuckers. Huh? I'm out here getting coffee for cops on the take. And that guy over there is only a modicum of the issue. There's a new cartel running a large-scale cocaine operation out of the Cluckin' Bell factory in Palito Bay. And being no doubt, the cops, they're not only turning a blind eye, they're actively facilitating. If you ask me, the cartel and the cops can both go to hell, preferably on the back of the same bullet. I'm talking about a surgical strike, man. Taking out the whole operation. That's why I came to you. Let's go somewhere a bit more unfrequented. I understand your motivation in these matters. If you raid that factory, anything you find is yours to keep. But this isn't about the drugs for me. This is about these assholes running the biggest protection racket in the state. That's the kind of status quo I cannot abide. As far as my part, I can provide all the intel you need. Records, names, locations. We will need to educate ourselves on the factory, though. Gather materials so you can attack it with style and aptitude.
Ding fucking dong, Officer Effenberger. We're effing falling asleep over here. Get us some effing coffee.
Copy that. I'm on my way. Think about it. If anybody deserves to be fucked with, it's these guys. Can I count you in? Excellent. Now on to the first order of business. Acquire some funds. And fortuitously, we have files on some money laundering operations not far from here. The department allows them to operate for a share of the profits. I suggest we take a more proactive stance. Time to do what you do. I'll call you. Let me take these fucking assholes their coffee. Hey, you read me? Location should be coming through. Money launderers on LSPD files with cash, too. Appropriate. I invite you to consider this as a double investment opportunity. A chance to raise the funds we need to go toe-to-toe with a cartel cop coalition. And as a bonus, you get to disrupt some of your more unsavory competitors. Not to mention, you'll land yourself a handsome reward when this is all over. You know, I have dreams about working at the Diamond again.
Know where the fuck you at?
And then I find myself by the lucky wheel and realize I am unexplainably without pains. My loose interpretation has something to do with the maintenance of authority. Duke it out if you have to. Eyes on the prize. Okay, pure simplicity. Get inside, get the money, get out.
Shit, clear's been shot! We got nowhere to go.
Confiscate it all.
kidding? I'll fucking kill you! Fucking cover me!
So while you're hard at work, allow me to explain some of the background to our endeavor. A few months ago, a new cartel arrived in San Andreas. They came up with a pretty smart plan to get their operation up and running. Pay key employees at Cluckin' Bell to look the other way while they use their distribution network to move large amounts of cocaine. The factory up in Palito Bay is pretty much a giant processing facility for the cartel. Every other Cluckin' Bell van you see in town has a brick of coke under the mega mills. And of course, corrupt elements of the LSPD were only too eager to get cut in. Ingenious, right? But they think they got this whole thing sewn up. And that's where we come in. Hey, it's me. That was a lucrative effort. This is a solid fund to use on the rest of our planning efforts, the first leg of which I'll get to work on right now. I'll be in touch. Way into this place. The cartel are paying off employees of Cluckin' Bell to use their factory as a cover. There are a couple things we'll need in order to solidify my current infiltration plan. Let's move.
By the way, don't worry. We may share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do.
motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today. Ourselves a hacking device. If we're gonna do this, there's a lot of computer systems we're gonna need to override along the way, and this is our ticket. Now, fair warning, the guy who owns this is a pretty serious criminal element. Major hacker. The LSPD won't touch him, but we will. He operates out of a terabyte command truck. I'm sending you a picture of it now. My advice to you is, locate his drones. They're tethered to his security. Take them down before you proceed. This guy's been evading the LSPD for some time. He keeps his tracks well hidden.
Thank you.
Excellent. That device is our key to commandeering the train, and other fun besides. Okay, with those two items taken care of, let's move on to the big one. The cartel occasionally takes train deliveries at the factory. We're gonna steal one of the trains they use and roll in right under their noses. But first things first, we're gonna need a set of keys if we're gonna board it unimpeded. Keep going. I'll make sure there's no retaliation from the LSPD. Just a simple matter of rerouting some calls.
Thank you.
the instructions on the hacking device to change the signals as you approach them. You need to keep that train moving at all costs. If you miss your shot, the emergency brakes will kick in and you'll be sitting ducks.
Okay, progress update. The train you acquired has been discreetly relocated into storage, where it will remain until the day of the raid. Things are coming together. Next on the to-do list, acquiring weapons and gear, or the getaway vehicle. Your choice.
Catching a glimpse of your memorable face.
this group is more, how do I put it, up and coming than the other gangs we have in our sights. So their equipment will be subpar, but easier to steal. The LSPD regard this gang as small fry in the veritable ocean of felons we have here in Southern San Andreas. These individuals are not as established as the other targets on our list, so we shouldn't expect any serious trouble. Watch out, these guys are gonna give you a hard time now they know you're there. They will be understandably furious. I advise you to not reduce your speed.
more option, be my guest. When you're ready, just send me a message confirming the equipment you want to use. Roger that. Received. I'll stash the others in case you change your mind on the day.
Good job. Now that you've secured all the weapons and gear necessary to take on a clucking bell factory overrun by the cartel, we should discuss your means of escape. Next up, acquiring a getaway vehicle. We need to take the same precautions we did for the weapons. We steal it from a gang, so the trail leads to them instead of us. Okay, possible getaway vehicles at these three locations. Sending surveillance footage of the gangs I found. Check them out. I'm sure you have plenty of vehicles capable of getting you out of Clucking Bell with all your extremities intact, but we need something that can't be traced to us. I've acquired three suitable options for a getaway car. All of them are sourced from gangs bribing the LSPD to turn a blind eye to their activities. If the car ends up getting traced, the trail leads back to them, not us. We'll only need to use one of them for the raid. The choice is always is yours.
the garage where we can store the car for now. Getaway car secured. Well done. Keep your head down on your way out. I'll give you a call soon. Excellent. I've been investigating where the factory workers park, and fortunately for us, the garage seems to get completely ignored. Your getaway car will remain undisturbed until it's time for the raid.
What?
Gazana!
That is messed
up. You're in the shit now!
That is messed up.
Stupid
fool. So I understand that your MO is up to you, but there are steps you can take to ensure the element of surprise is on your side. Introducing a little chaos into the cartel supply line is one of them. If you do, they'll assume your arrival on the train is just an unscheduled delivery. And if nothing else, the looks on their faces will be highly amusing. Did you think that hacking device only works on trains? signals? No way! This is some multi-purpose apparatus. It was only a matter of time till they realized they'd been hacked. Watch yourself. Damn, data's incomplete. If we hack additional vans, we can patch the information. If you see a uniform, take it. Might as well buy some time by playing the part. Plus, it's a rare chance to express your theatrical side. Sabotage the trucks, find the key card, wipe the CCTV, and get out. That way, the cartel won't see you coming. Now, you can blow up the trucks and do this the old-fashioned way, but the cartel will find out, and trust me, they'll be waiting for you when we hit the factory. I recommend you keep your head down. From knowing you're coming. The key card must be around there somewhere.
Santa Maria, get
hey, fool, don't give me a reason to come on.
Everybody fall back!
The fuck, motherfucker!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
without a witness. That's some adroit maneuvering.
Sometimes in the field, we meet the unexpected. And at that point, one must abandon all subtlety and get the job done. I pass no judgment for that. Though in this case, it does mean the cartel will be ready for you when you return for the raid. It's my pleasure to inform you that we have officially completed all necessary preparations to move forward with the Clucking Bell operation at your earliest convenience. Let's make this happen.
It all culminates here, my friend. I've been on the radios, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck their shit up, regardless. I would advise making a break for the targets while there's a lapse in gunfire. Loot the safe and secure as much of their product as you can. Don't forget the extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory.
Take cover, homie! Hell yeah! One of the homies
fire and head into the office. There should be a key nearby if you need to catch your breath. You can shoot the handle to break the lock. As a chicken factory, one would assume they'd have more clucking down staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket.
Sounds
sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. Been sabotaged. No cocaine, no cash, and nobody to blame.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.
To derail the Clucking Bell cartel's efforts were indeed effective, but it won't be long before they and their corrupt counterparts in the LSPD rebuild their little enterprise. Each and every time we knock them back down, I'll ensure it's worth your while. Effenberger out.